It's pretty much the most beautiful rustic setting in the state of New Jersey, and they wanted to ram a pipeline right through the middle of that.
How can land that's been preserved supposedly forever be assaulted by a pipeline?
These lands were set aside for our children and our grandchildren, and we have an obligation to make sure they stay that way.
It's a threat to our future, and it has to be stopped.